In this week's video, I'll show you how to do a fluid and filter change on your Allison automatic transmission. This will cover the Allison 4000 series automatic transmissions, but can be applicable to others as well. You've got your drain plug here, and then your two filters, one for the pump and one for the loop. Make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss the video.